All right, so I'm back, and as you can see, I've removed the plastic that was on here. So here goes the fizzing. Let's see what it does. I might even turn off the lights to watch it light up. Imagine being a little kid and watching this, ready to get a bath. I don't know if the sound is picking it up, but you can hear some fizzing. Make a good thing for a practical effect too. I wanted to have some kind of bubbling moat for a movie or something similar. Be interesting to try to bathe in. Says it's got some light up LEDs. So I'm really curious once this thing gets down to the core if it's actually going to light up, or if we're going to see fireworks of some sort, or some other neat little thing. Getting down to the end of it. Bet Joe Dante would have liked to have this for something in Gremlins or Gremlins 2. Imagine this swirling around while the stripe drops into the water, starts multiplying. Can really hear it bubbling now, I bet.
Just kidding.
To the end of it. Tossing back and forth.
In fact, let's try something else now that it's at the bottom.
Yep. This is how I figured. Looks like there's some kind of gizmo in it, so if I drop it, maybe it'll... Yeah, there it goes. That is way too cool. Why didn't Thor and some of the others think of this when they wanted to put the Tesseract hidden away somewhere, huh?
An amulet.
As you can see, just a little gizmo. Some kind of bouncy cube. Probably has some kind of gyroscope or similar device that motion makes it light up and do different things. So, that is that. I am gonna enjoy